Look, better protection. He'll fire downfield, and Mark Ross can't quite come up with it. As getting a hand in there to bust it up was Trevor Niemann. Niemann, who had an interception last year, just got a
to control that first half. Trevor Niemann, the senior, was there just as the ball got to Victor Williams.
Watch Williams on the hitch right here. The ball is delivered. There's nothing. Not sure how close that is to us. Right there. There's a hit to the tailbone. He's got a shoulder pad right on the hip, too.
Fires incomplete. Ricky Zorn went up high for it. Trevor Niemann was there to undercut him, and the ball came loose.
It's just a nice job of the safety getting back over top and helping. Tips the ball. The corner actually tips the ball to the safety right there, and that's been the biggest key for Penn.